Hi everyone, and welcome back to Exclusively Nail Art. This is a shorter version of the latest nail art that I posted in case you are short on time. So here are the nail polishes that we used. They are mostly different colors of stripers. As always, the first step is painting a base coat. Your next step is going to be getting that base color on. I painted two coats of this white polish. It is important to make sure that you get the color all the way over the tip of your nail so that you don't have white tips. Your final step is going to be putting on the top coat. Here is the finished look. If you need a more detailed explanation, please see the full version of this video. And here, I would love for you to like and subscribe. Hit the bell button at the bottom if you do want to get alerts when I post a new video. Thanks for stopping by. See you later.